When Utah and SC get together in women's volleyball, it's always close. Now, this was a sweep tonight for the 15th-ranked Utes, but actually Utah only outscored SC 75-68. It was that close. In the last two, SC was right there, but Utah had a little too much, and the Utes remain top of the table in the Pac-12 at 4-1. SC falls to 2-3. Coming in, Utah number 15, but there was history to be made. Dani Drews, the outside hitter, the senior from Sandy, Utah, whose parents both went to Utah, and has been the leading scorer for Utah for 4 years, needed 9 kills to tie for the all-time record, 10 to become the all-time record holder. Adora Anai was the old record holder. One of the greatest players in Utah history gets eclipsed by the new number one, Dani Drews. And she did it quickly, ends up leading Utah with 17 kills tonight. Maddie Robinson had 12. Maddie Robinson hit 462 for USC. 3 players in double-figure kills. Brooke Botkin continues to go double digits in every match for the women of Troy. Candace Denny had 10, and Amelia Vesca also 10 for USC, who continues to get better, but they have work in front of them. SC will host number 24 Colorado on Sunday here at the Galen Center. Utah goes crosstown, a showdown with number 16 UCLA also on Sunday. From the Galen Center, I'm Jim Watson, where Utah sweeps SC in 3.